Hello friends, today's special is a traditional milk pudding recipe Junnu, without colostrum milk, that is without cow's first day milk after it delivers a calf, and without eggs also. First place a strainer on a bowl, then place a cloth on strainer, pour fresh curd, gently press and squeeze out the excess water. Basically we are preparing thick curd or hung curd. Let it rest in strainer for 30 minutes to 1 hour so that all the excess water will be drained out. Or else you can also hang this cloth somewhere to drain out the water. It's been 30 minutes. Take 1 cup of this thick curd. Whisk it up well to remove lumps. Then add 2 tablespoons corn flour and again mix well. Now add 1 cup of condensed milk. Add 1 cup of full cream milk. 1/2 teaspoon cardamom powder. Whisk all ingredients together. Add 1.5 cup water in idli steamer. You can also steam cook in cooker. When you are making it in cooker, place a bowl inverted like this at the base. Since I am using idli steamer, I am placing a idli plate. Pour this mixture in a bowl. You can use any steel or aluminium bowl. Sprinkle with some cardamom powder. Cover the bowl either with a plate with some weight on top or with the aluminium foil. This is to prevent the water from entering into the bowl while steaming. Place the bowl in cooker and steam cook in low flame for 40 minutes. After 40 minutes, remove the foil and allow it to cool. Place the bowl in refrigerator for 2 hours. Now run the knife on sides and cut them into desired size. You can also flip over onto a plate like this. Now our Junnu or milk cake is ready to serve. Do try out and enjoy with your family and friends. If you like this video, please hit on like button and subscribe to our channel for more updates. Thank you.